Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on disabling the Files Recycle Bin on Samsung Galaxy. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Note that after you disable the Recycle Bin, any files that you delete by mistake won't be possible to get back. Open the My Files app and tap the three vertical dots button in the top right corner. Then tap Settings from the menu that appears. Tap the toggle to the right of Recycle Bin to turn it off. Note that any files and folders that are currently in the Recycle Bin will be deleted when you tap Turn Off, so make sure there's nothing you want to keep. Tap Turn Off on the pop-up to disable the Recycle Bin. You can come here and turn it on again at any point if you change your mind. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Samsung Galaxy tips and tricks.